money.
Master Devan, it's always good to see you again, mate. I know you.
Kurt Sloan, isn't it?
Yeah, I remember you from the awful shekeling you took last time you were here.
Right.
Yeah, I trust you never tried that again, huh? You know, Joseph King by name.
Joe King by nature.
You've heard that before. So, word on the street has it that you're fighting Monpo. Have you always been suicidal?
Do me a favor. Can you fight your best fighter?
So you're back to get your ass kicked, huh? Well, gonna have to see your money first, mate.
Money. Thank you.
Holy moly, look at that! Easy money just walked in the door. Again. Come with me, mate.
Come on. Remember, we're not here for that.
Yeah.
Be careful.
I got this.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a brand new challenger. Well, technically, he's an old challenger with suicidal tendencies. Let's welcome this misguided, unfortunate soul. Kurt Sloan, ladies and gentlemen! A brave young warrior, willing to risk it all to last just 2 minutes in the ring with the one and only sole survivor, the Beast, the Widowmaker, the Bringer of Pain!
Travis.
Dad, is that you?
A fool of yourself, and then come back and mop the floor of my best fighter. Come here. My take. Next time we should be partners. Yeah?
Maybe next time.
I guess all the training paid off.
Meditation, really? Does that help you stay calm?
I am calm. Very calm.
I guess not.
Mm-hmm.